Hey guys, so it is Sunday. I'm sorry, Saturday, March. What are we? March 2nd? Yes. And I am heading to a place here in Lexington to paint pottery. I told my friend Stacy I would meet her to paint a mug. And I've had this design in my head for like ever now, because I'm surprised that it's not made. It is, I want to do a little script similar to Ray Dunn. And I want my mug to say, "Be the light." That is my favorite scripture. Most of you probably know that. And I want the whole inside of the mug to be yellow. And then, you know, like on the inside lip of a coffee cup, there'll be like a little something painted sometimes. I want there to be like a little light bulb. So I think that will be so cute. I've looked high and low for a mug like that, and I don't think they exist. So I'm gonna paint my own. What I'm gonna do. Y'all like my hat? It is by Puma. Has a bow in the back. I have on the matching Puma shoes. If you're interested in these, I'll have to show you my shoes here in a little bit. But the color is Blue Flower, I think is the name of it. It's like barely different than white, but just, I mean, I'm talking just a hint of a blue green. That's it. So it's 12:22. I told her I'd be there at 12:30. My GPS says 12:31. Currently at a red light. Let y'all see what it be looking like. Do y'all use these little holders for your pop socket? And how you got my pop socket, little bow there. I think that came from Amazon. That's what it's looking like. I just thought I'd pop on here while I'm sitting at the world's longest red light. Truly. I mean, I think we could win like a Guinness Book World Record here. Truly. But yeah, I'll check in while we're there if I'm allowed to film. If not, I'll kind of show you my mug at the end. I won't be taking it home with me today. That's something you need to remember. Those have to be fired in the kiln. So you paint your mug and then you leave it for like a week, and then you go and pick it back up because they glaze it and do all this stuff. So I printed out, like, I just went on PicMonkey and printed out a little picture of a light bulb and the script that I wanted to use for my mug. And
in 3.8 miles, take exit 18 onto Tate's Creek Road and Kentucky 1974 toward Lexington.
And I called ahead and I asked them, I said, you know, if I have something printed out for my mug, can we transfer it? And she said, yes, we have transfer paper. That's not a problem. So I think it's going to be easy. I don't know. But like I said, if I can film the process, I will. If not, I won't. So, see y'all in a bit. Tell them
that. Oh, never mind. We'll talk about it. That wasn't on there.
No. All right, guys. Here's, I don't know if I can film in here, so we're just going to sneak, okay? Here's the mug that I picked out. Here's my little printout of what I want it to say. Be the light, okay? I have carbon paper. I'm going to put this on top, and then this will go here, okay? So I'll be back. All right, guys, I don't know if you can see this or not, but she said all I do is just go over it with a ballpoint pen really well, and that it will transfer. And your ink goes away. Supposedly. When it's fired in the kiln. So I'm just going to finish tracing this out, and then I'll be back. And I wonder, like, yes. I mean, this ain't great, but
oh no, it looks great. I like it.
Trace that good enough, you think?
Yes.
Okay, so that's what we're working with, guys. Okay, I don't know.
We'll find out.
We'll do some yellow. Are they lying to us about these colors?
About what?
These colors. Now, the yellow does look pretty yellow.
I haven't fully recorded y'all out yet. Alright, so you live, you learn, okay? That's what it was looking like. I found out you use this little squeeze tube with this little point. And you only have to do one coat of this, honey. So, I need to practice a line.
Practice makes perfect.
Yes. Yes, much better. Okay. Did I mess it up? Maybe. All right, guys. Right here. Fire department.
I think we're across the street from it, maybe.
Alright guys, so here's the bottom of my mug.
I mean, I like turtles. I like anything starfish.
That's what it'd be looking like. They say it'll be a lot prettier once it's actually fired. So, yay!